I'm so grateful to all of you. Really grateful. No, I get messages ki bhai please aur videos banao and various topics par aap baat karo. So hats off. I mean it. Love. Thank you very much. I love you. Thank you. I feel very humbled, very honored. Okay. So well, there were few monks, and these monks were traveling in a boat, in a small boat. It was evening time and the weather conditions were not so favorable, but they took a risk because they wanted to reach before night, before late night, wanted to reach to their center where they all used to practice meditation. So they all used to live together. So these monks, four or five handful of monks, and in the evening time there was also then one beautiful lady was also traveling among with them, but she was a stranger to them. So they all together were traveling in a small boat, and it was a river, not very deep and large big river, but it was a river. And all of a sudden, you know what happens? Yes, the weather changes its tune, and the boats eventually gets drowned, and these people were able to survive somehow, because most of them, they knew swimming, they could swim. And as I said, the river was not so deep, not so dangerous. But what happens? The lady, she seeks help from these monks, because she says, gentlemen, please save my life, because I don't know how to swim. But the monks, all the monks except one, all the monks, they said, no, but how can we even touch a lady? I'm a monk. I can't touch a lady. Varjit hai. Ye to paap hai. But one monk, he was ready to help this lady, and the lady sat on his back when he was swimming, yeah, and thus he saves the life of that lady. And the lady was in tears, and she says, thank you very much. So okay, now this incident. Now these monks were marching towards their center where they all lived with their master, and all the monks, you know, they were whispering. There was a gossip. This person, how come, you know, he could carry that woman, and some were saying, "Main to pehle se hi kehta tha, ye koi monk wonk hai nahi, yaar sala, ye galti se hamare isme aa gaya." So, anyways, they reached to their master, and the master asked them after the meals and whatever. They could sit together, and the master says, how was the journey? Thank God you came. The weather was very, very stormy. You would have stayed back, you would have come tomorrow morning, and so on and so forth. So then these, you know, monks were, you know, doing like this to each other, and they said, tu batana, tu batana. And I said, master, you know, this incident happened, and this person, you know, we are not allowed to touch or interact with the lady, but he carried all the way the lady on his back. He swam, and then, you know, this is how. And the master heard the entire story, and then he asked that person. So then he said, it was needed to help, and I believe in humanity, I believe in love. That's it. And he said, okay, fine. And the master looked upon these other people also, these other so-called complaining monks. And then he said, I think this monk, suppose his name is whatsoever, say Maitreya. He said, you know, Maitreya dropped the lady there at the banks of the river, this side. But you people are still carrying the lady on your back. You got it. Okay. So, कहते हैं भाई, इन्होंने तो उस औरत को वहीं पे छोड़ दिया, उनकी जान बचा दी, और इन्होंने उन्हें अलविदा कह दिया, पर आप तो उस औरत को यहाँ तक लेके आ गए. आई मीन, इट्स स्टिल इन योर थॉट्स, यू आर थिंकिंग अबाउट इट, यू नो. ओके, सो दिस इज इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट, दिस स्टोरी, दिस इंसिडेंट इज अ वेरी फेमस स्टोरी. आई थिंक दिस आई हर्ड इन वन ऑफ द ओशो टॉक्स. Yeah. So it's all about attachment and detachment, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Thank you very much for being there. I love you. So the topic which I thought today was the behaviors, different kinds of behaviors on social media, Facebook, Insta, you know, at least these two. Now TikTok has banned. So these two, primarily these two. So as you all know that I'm very active on social media, both Instagram and Facebook. My Facebook pages, in fact, you know, a couple of friends, some people, you know, they manage my page. But my personal account, yes, sometimes, you know, in a day I post 2-3 times, or sometimes it's a daily, or sometimes, but usually it's often. So my team, my people, they say, sir, roj roj Facebook mein kuch post karne ki zarurat nahi, sir, it is not required. Daily posting, because suppose, you know, you are having 5,000 friends. That's the limit which I have been having since few years. So people will get bored, sir. Now how many people will keep on liking? Yeah, maybe 5%, 2%, the most 8-10%. So the idea is basically you post after certain gaps. Be very strategic so that you will get more likes. Okay. I just burst out in laughter like this only. I said, but who wants likes? I don't want likes. I want life. I like lives. Changing lives. Because, you know, then it was a discussion. I said, see, there are different kinds of behaviors on social media. First of all, social media is like an energy. Recall our school days? During our school days, I used to very actively participate in debate. Public speaking. So bada darta tha main. I used to be very shy, but still, you know, I used to gather my confidence, my gut, whatever, because my father used to encourage me. Okay. Anyways, so I used to participate. And during that time, it was one of the very hot topics by then. I'm talking about late 80s, 90s, 90s, yeah. Though it was television. So the topic used to be television, whether it's a blessing or curse. Television, whether it's a blessing or curse. And yes, I always talked about in favor of television. It's a blessing. How come it can be a curse? And I used to debate, you know, whatever. And I won many debates. Thank God. Teachers were very generous, I think. So the point which I'm trying to put forth, my dear friends, my well-wishers, is that Any platform, any technology, I look at this manifestation itself, this matter itself, anything you look at, you know, this is an energy. And we all know energy is neutral. You know, it is neither created nor destroyed. It just changes its form from one to another. Right. And this is all energy. So how we utilize the energy, it's all up to us. Be it even nuclear energy, I look at very positively, because if you lack that, yeah, I'm not going to get into it, but if you lack that, any nation lacks that, then it's basically giving the signal that you are a weak country and unnecessary, you know, having invasions from other countries and getting suffered. So energy, be it any kind of energy. So social media is also an energy. It's all up to us. So like TV, people often say this. Too much is too bad. Excess of anything is bad. Right? In Marathi we say ati tithe mati. Right? It's good up to certain ends I follow. But it is not about, you know, excessive. What do you mean by excessive? What I feel is it's not about too much or excessive. It's about attachment and detachment. Yeah? Very, very clear is. By too much or too excessive, what I mean is हम रोज़ नहाते भी हैं, खाना भी खाते हैं, बहुत सी चीज़ें हम बहुत एक्सेस में करते हैं, मगर उसे देखा जाए व्हेन इट कम्स टू क्वांटम, बट उससे हमारी ज़िंदगी में नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट नहीं आता. सो इट्स अबाउट अटैचमेंट डिटैचमेंट. व्हाट आई मीन इज कि हमारे जो बाकी के जो काम है, जो हमारे दूसरे जो काम होते हैं, बड़े नेसेसरी काम होते हैं, उन कामों में सोशल मीडिया की वजह से दखल नहीं होना चाहिए. आवर रूटीन वर्क, आवर इम्पॉर्टेंट वर्क, आवर डे टू डे वर्क शुड नॉट गेट एडवर्सली अफेक्टेड बाई द सोशल मीडिया. It should go hand in hand. It should go simultaneously. That's the point. That's what I mean by being detached. As and when required, you need to make the use of it. You should utilize it instead of getting used. That's what it is. In fact, I remember very clearly in 2004, when I was working with India's biggest MNC, and every Friday I used to send SMS, some positive quote, thought, to create these positive vibes as Fantastic Friday. And in my list were very senior leaders, CEOs, and they are still in touch with me. And later on, then I switched from SMS to WhatsApp. The WhatsApp, other than it was WhatsApp. And even today, I have two, three different lists of people, and I make a point once in a while, once in a week, and as and when required, as and when I feel, I do share something important, and they acknowledge. I'm grateful that some of my mentors, since my early 2000 workplaces, organization, they are still in touch with me and they keep encouraging. And sometimes I get a message when I send. In fact, today also I got a message. One of the great leaders, he said, when he went through my video, he said, "Kiku, you made my day." So, really thank you very much. And in fact, I think around 2010-11, in one of the organizations I was leading training, so every Monday, there was an email, I have to send an email. Some inspiring story, some incident, something very relevant, primarily to inspire the sales force, the frontliners. But I used to go to the senior leaders as well. So I believe in utilizing the platforms when it comes to spreading positivity, positive vibes. Thank you. The God work should be done at God's speed. The God work means whatever you feel that it is positive, and it's about peace, it's about positive, it's about prosperity, right? Could be, if you think that this is going to make certain difference in people's life, maybe handful of people, go for it. My philosophy and my practice in life is, if anything you feel good about it, and you feel that it can be shared with people, and it can bring smile on their faces, it could be certain knowledge, certain insight, certain information, positive. Yeah, at God's speed, I get certain idea, it clicks to me even at midnight sometimes, maybe 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, sometimes 3:30, I just wake up for some time, some meditation. So then also I just put it, yeah, it's fine, whatever. So jo cheez aapko achhi lagti hai, usse aap jara socho mat, usko aap share karo, kahin bhi, kisi bhi andaaz mein. लेकिन जिस चीज़ से आपको थोड़ा सा मलाल हो, गुस्सा आ रहा हो, एंड स्वाभाविक है, ऐसी कोई बात नहीं, और उसमें थोड़ी सी नेगेटिविटी हो, या द थिंग विच कैरी नेगेटिविटी एंड एंगर एंड हेट्रेड एंड लिटिल बिट ऑफ टर्मोइल, डिले दैट, उसे डिले करो आप फॉर आवर्स, बड़ा उसूल है. 24 घंटे तक आप उसको रिस्पॉन्ड ही मत करो. किसी ने अगर आपको कुछ बोला, व्हाट्सएप में मैसेज किया या कॉल पे किया या फेस टू फेस किया, साइलेंस इज द बेस्ट आंसर. एंड आफ्टर 20, बिकॉज मेनी पीपल, मेनी ऑफ योर वेल विशर्स, उन्होंने ऐसे वो बोल देते हैं, भड़ास निकलती, गुस्से में अलग मूड होता है, दैट्स ओके. इवन द स्ट्रेंजर्स ऑल, दैट्स ओके. लाइफ हैज़ बिकम एसेस, सो आई डोंट रिस्पॉन्ड. And then after 24 hours, even suppose you were angry about something, you will realize that after 24 hours, you may feel, and most of the time it will happen with you if you are very honest with yourself, you feel, thank God I did not respond by that time. It was my mistake. Yaar, aapko pyar aata hai uske par, you know. So that's how it is. So good work at God's speed. That's God work. Positive. It's about love, peace, compassion, bliss, all that. Certain information which can help people. I used to do a lot during lockdown through and different ways. It could be done through any of your work, maybe painting, music, singing, anything. It could be anything. Not necessary you need to be fantastic orator or maybe an accomplished writer or blogger. No, it can be done in any way. Some people, they just put certain some pics, certain sceneries they shoot. Wow, I like, some people, they are very fond of flowers. 2-3 images of flowers, some trees, some mountains, valleys. I have friends from Shimla. They keep on posting this. I really love that. So it's their way. So what could be the different kinds of behaviors? As we see in day-to-day life, we will see the same kind of behavior in social media. For example, in day-to-day life, you know, some people are so stuck and they are very much concerned about their identity. And as we have seen, like, you know, a neighbor's talk. Earlier, you know, people used to say, especially the married couples, you know, so they used to say, "Dekha padosi ne ye kharida, hame bhi kharidna chahiye." Or fir kuch logon ka to bada competition chalta hai, but, you know, the kind of competition, very dirty game. They said, you know, like, that, you know, he did not like any of my posts. So why should I like, you know, his or her post? My goodness. Or he had commented negatively. So now I'm not going to spare for him. So this is actually getting into that, you know, rat race. It's an abyss of darkness. Yeah, one needs to check the ego there. Yeah. The same thing, you know, if you are having that mindset, so maybe on social media you'll behave in the same way. उसने ये डाला, अब मैं डालता हूँ. कुछ लोग तो कॉपी भी कर लेते हैं. नहीं, अच्छी बात है, कर लो, अच्छी बात है, पॉजिटिविटी कोई वो नहीं. बट देन यू शुड बी फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल दिस नो नेगेटिविटी, जेलसी. और एक और चीज़, एक और पॉइंट, लाइक्स, नंबर ऑफ लाइक्स एंड नंबर ऑफ फॉलोअर्स. नाउ दिस इज क्रेज. आई वॉज ऑन टिकटॉक फॉर सम टाइम एंड हैड गुड नंबर ऑफ वीडियोज, अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 300 इन 3 मंथ्स. Okay, so I used to get messages, people, they got, many people connected with me, and they used to send me their videos, and they used to say, so please like, you know, all the, main bola yaar ye like ke liye kyun bolte hai. Fir baad mein main pucha do teen logon se, bole sir likes hona chahiye, followers hona chahiye, like badhana chahiye. Isse kya fark padta hai? So it is not about likes. Aapko jo acha lagta hai, what do you feel right, just post it, man. Because let's understand the psychology of people. Not all people who read your message, will watch your videos, will like. It's okay. Because if they like, you know, in the notification, they will keep on getting those messages. They want to avoid notification. The point is, they read, maybe a little bit, they enjoyed, whether they liked or not, that's fine, no problem. Yeah, some of my friends, including my wife, you will see, she will not like my post, but she goes through each and every post of mine. In fact, every comment which other people, you know, post on my social media, and she smiles and she encourages and she gives me tips. Yeah? I have many friends. So we need to understand different kinds of behaviors. People are like that in day-to-day life also. Some people are, they will not acknowledge. Now I have some people. Some people are, you know, if I post something, as I said, in about certain celebrity or something, you know, which they may not like, so they will put that anger wala icon. Thik, whoa, okay. So, thik. Now, there are some people, you know, badi jaan se, badi shiddat se content idea inside mein dalta hun. Thik hai. And expect to nahi karna chahiye, but sometimes ek subtle sa expectation hota hai ki yaar, content thik hai kya, matlab message thik hai kya. Andaaz to chalo delivery ho gaya and whatever I know, I can't, you know, उसमें भी काफ़ी चेंजेस करता रहता हूँ मैं. सो वो जो लोग हैं, वो मेरी मेरे उन लोगों का मेरे कंटेंट भी कोई ध्यान नहीं होता, ना मेरी डिलीवरी पे ध्यान होता है. थोड़ा सा क्या पता है उनका किस पे ध्यान होता है? ग्रामर. फिर मुझे व्हाट्सअप भी करते हैं वो लोग, ये तो ये वर्ड ऐसा होना चाहिए, ये ऐसा होना चाहिए, ये ऐसा नहीं, ऐसा स्पेलिंग तक की कभी कभी हो जाता है. तो बट आई एम ग्रेटफुल टू देम ऑल्सो. मैं कहना क्या चाहता हूँ, व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू नो पुट फॉर, इट इज बेसिकली यू शुड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट टू मच. यू जस्ट डू योर जॉब. इफ यू फील गुड, जस्ट पोस्ट इट. बट एट द सेम टाइम, पीपल मे परसीव इन डिफरेंट वे. सम पीपल मे लाइक योर डिलीवरी स्टाइल, सम पीपल मे लाइक योर कंटेंट, सम पीपल विल लाइक समथिंग, यू नो, द वे यू स्पीक. किसी को आवाज़ पसंद है, किसी को अंदाज पसंद है, किसी को आगाज पसंद है, पता नहीं, राइट. तो सब 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 के साथ चलो. Be grateful to all of you, all be grateful to all of them. Yeah. So भाई, अगर आपको जैसे होता ना कि अपने डे टू डे बिहेवियर के अंदर में भी ऐसा होता है कि जब कोई चीज़ अपने को अच्छी लगती है, जिसपे प्यार आता है, यू फील इन लव विथ समवन, तो बिड़ू आगे पीछे देख के आई लव यू बोल डाल. टेंशन नहीं लेने का, ज़्यादा देरी नहीं करने का, नहीं क्या बोलने का, एकदम जो भी है एक्सप्रेस करने का. टू कन्वर्स इज यूनिवर्स. Some people are not, you know, they shy out. So So make the best of social media. Yeah, it's a beautiful world. We are living in this virtual world and now कितने सारे फायदे हैं. मेरे कई स्कूल के दोस्त हैं जो मुझे लगता था कि शायद मैं उनको कभी नहीं मिल पाऊँगा. आई वॉन्ट बी एबल टू मीट माई फ्रेंड्स ऑफ स्कूल, यू नो, बट आफ्टर 15 ईयर्स, यू नो, 25 ईयर्स वी कुड मीट. वंडरफुल. आई एम ग्रेटफुल टू सोशल मीडिया. आई लुक एट एज एन एनर्जी एंड इट्स ऑल अप टू अस हाउ वी मेक द बेस्ट ऑफ इट. सो एन्जॉय बींग देयर. थैंक यू वेरी मच. आई लव यू ऑल. टेक केयर.